best. That's what it came down to. We just had to get that last stop and we just flexed it.
We had a pretty spectacular game here tonight.
Something won't happen again.
The fans, they got really into it, didn't they?
Yeah, it was an exciting game. We just got to come out ready to play in this game and just move on from this one and win the next one.
How does this game help you moving down the season? I know you guys like to play the best. And your schedule's pretty tough. How does this prepare you for some more games going up?
This is just another scrimmage. Another scrimmage out of the season. We're just ready. We're just trying to get ready for region, district, and state.